That would be that approach. Can't wait for my next driving lesson.